You don't even know it. Oh, high class niggas.
This shit sound crazy.
This shit sound crazy.
Fly shit only.
Man, don't come to the hood.
I feel very safe and protected with a big black man behind me.
Crackhead city, bro.
Bro, look! What the fuck is this?
You don't want that? I'm gonna leave this. I'm gonna leave this in here for you later.
Hell no!
I'm gonna fucking keep this.
Yes, sir.
Holy shit.
Yo! We just ran into the wildness.
What the fuck?
A real ass crackhead, you guys! Smells worse than Casey after a long day of skating.
Wait, what?
Hey, sit on the chair, Casey. You gotta sit on the chair, bro.
Hell no.
It was a crackhead!
Dip. We gotta go. Run.
I'm just saying, Casey. I'm paying.
Holy shit, man. Stop doing that.
Oh. Crackhead babies. They smell great.
It's crazy.
Wanna cut through these bushes or through here?
It's wet.
No, fuck that. Come on.
Oh shit.
Oh, shit.
Holy shit.
Oh fuck. Hey, you think I could cross over?
No.
I think I can, bro.
I think you can, but nah.
Bro, I know you guys are gonna watch me cross over. I'm gonna cross over.
Fucking crazy. I made it to the other side, and when I was gonna jump, it was like a fucking 10-foot drop, bro.
Bro, I'm sweating.
I like girls with red hair and hot Cheeto fingers and walking around in the hood.
I was gonna jump from that crack to there, bro.
Bro, I would have been so fucked. Casey would have had to took over the video, bro. I'm sorry.
You don't need no. Oh, high class niggas.
One of the most important things to do in the hood is a fucking pool. Where's your fucking homies, man?
Turn up. Over there, I'm staring where the fuck you supposed to be. I'm getting money, living like you know I live in luxury. Can I catch you on a whole ho? Cause I was off of that. Too many hoes, I feel like bank bros. I gotta go kind of step. Oh, flip it, I'm with it. Get it, good. Rockin' around.
Find the pool, find your local pool. This is one of my local pools. Go with your homies, turn up, have fun.
Wait.
Oh,
you got this, ready?
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Brother
power!
You don't
need
no.
Can I get some chili cheese fries, please?
Let me offer.
Yeah.
Times,
bro. When you want to stop by to get some lunch, some breakfast, some dinner, shining will lie. Some of the workers here be throwing that pussy out. You feel me? Very fucking delicious. Very iconic spot, especially the one on Central and Figueroa. I very much recommend. I used to live down here too, but yeah, you guys gonna see Casey go review the food.
Chilling or what?
I kind of recognize your voice.
For real?
Yeah. Hey, hi.
What's up?
Times over 6, most ghetto place ever.
Yeah.
Does it get really popular?
Yeah, it's very popular, especially with the EBT. Everybody got EBT.
There you go, bro. I know Casey going crazy with the EBT out there. Oh God. Literally my little cousin. I didn't even know she worked here, bro. That's fucking crazy.
Okay, you see that window all the way over there?
Yeah.
This fucking couple. They're like in this. They're 50s already. They started fucking right there.
Oh, where was I, bro? I would have loved to see that.
Nah, that's disgusting. And then the security had to like take them out, but they didn't want because they were mid action. Like they're already going at it. They were old too.
Bro.
Like, he had to pull out the stick.
Bro said, "I'm gonna pull out with this."
Bro, yes, he pulled out the stick, and I'm like, damn, that's disgusting. And then they left. And he was like behind her going crazy.
But besides that, for sure, Times is one of the best spots in South Central, right?
It's pretty good, yeah. Lie. It's pretty good.
Well, thank you for your time, Gary. Appreciate you.
God damn, yo.
They hook it up, bro. Guys?
This shit is fire.
That's right. Bro. You know it's fire when he still got his seatbelt on.
Bro. Hell yeah, this shit is fire, bro.
For sure. One of the best plates to get. Chili cheese fries, bro. Oh, look at that shit, bro. Oh, I know y'all jealous right now. I know you food porn.
Pooper.
I know you food porn lovers are fucking doing some freaky stuff to this video, but...
Oh my god.
Mmm. This and Shelly, bro, I could fucking die in peace, bro. Very popular, very common, and I don't tag. I'm not a tagger, so I brought my homie Randy, and he can explain what's up about it.
Whenever, like, I'm bored or I just really want to let out my dogs, That's when, like, you know, I tag.
Have you ever got pressed in the hood for tagging, bro?
Hell yeah, what the fuck? Like, I never really had a gun pulled out on me. Jeez. Like that. And this one, it did spook me because it was, like, three grown men going at me.
I feel like there's a difference between street artists and tagging. Street artists have murals. They have murals of, like, things that define them or their community. Yeah. And taggers got, like, I don't know, crews? What would you say?
Yeah, they have crews. I mean, or unless you're just one mad person, you just throw up your name.
Alright, bro. What are your thoughts on tagging, bro?
I do that shit because it's low-key kind of scary, and it makes my heart thump, and it makes me feel good. I've been tagging straight for 2 years, but I was tagging with, like, little Crayola markers and shit. Elementary school.
Second question, can you front flip or back flip? So both, right? Can you like front flip and then tag and shit?
No, because I'll probably get paint on me, and then you have to hold the can. I'm gonna get paint on my hair.
But has there ever been a time where you accidentally tagged your nutsack? No?
My family members are weird, but they do their own thing, I do me.
So what's your crew? You got a crew? You like, or
yeah,
like?
I'm from TFR, nigga, where you from?
Yeah. Bloody ink on my pad spelled suicide. Michael Jackson even passed cause you scrutinized. Fuck Illuminati lies, say I'm lucified. Baptized in the gutter, motherfucker, you decide. Cause the ride come with doors that be suicide. All the thighs on my horse, they be supersized. Good and bad having wars, nigga, choose a side. Now all
and this is for all my skaters out there. You know how to throw it in there. You for sure gotta go skate around the hood, you know. These are two of my favorite parks. My local Roosevelt and Harvard.
You ain't talking money, I don't hear you. You ain't gotta touch my own feet. That's true, that's true. Born by all my
squirrels.
All my niggas monkeys, we gorillas.
We gorillas.
All my niggas clutching, we some hitters.
Hitters.
Birds on my timeline, call it Twitter. I'm in the club, popping with my niggas.
We call that popping.
All love, rocking off them chicks.
Money.
You ain't talking money, I don't hear
you.
My personal favorite thing to do here is be with Shelly, bro. Shelly,
that's me, Danny Duncan. Turned out that's what I did for him. Let me eat EpiCac. And then that way, when you rebuke the devil out of me, I'm right here. I will pee-pee on myself and say rebuke. Now tell me I smell like piss. Sarah said
No, you guys can't see that. I'm sorry, you guys can't see that. No, I'm gonna get my shit deleted. Put your titties away, Shelly. God fucking damn.
I love BD security, boom.
Whenever you come to the hood, South Central, by Ted Watkins, if you see Shelly, don't just fucking say hi to rest her picture. Give her some fucking cash. She needs it more than you do.
Give me no cash. You're supposed to run that. Oh.
Top 10 things to do in South Central. What are some of your things to do here?
To help motherfuckers like that.
Why you fucking keep grabbing my dick? Yeah, fuck, man.
I got a dick problem.
Damn, is that a paper joint?
You don't want to smoke out of carbon monoxide. Do you need a pom-pom? Now, you know where to get one for 25, 35, 45, 55? Because you know what carbon monoxide is, right?
It's the equivalent. Carbon monoxide is cancerous, bro. You don't want to have cancer.
That is the equivalent of a fart, which is gas. We are not the gas. Jacking it while you're looking at me. I'm done. I am done, he said. I'm out.
If you ever come around to Watkins, make sure to say hi to Shelly. Like, subscribe, comment. Like, subscribe, comment.
If you ain't 21,
Thank you guys for 10k on Instagram. 11k now. I appreciate y'all. Thank you guys for always fucking supporting and buying the merch. Thank you.
Legalize crack. Legalize the homeless that used to be on crack. How you see me? I drink hand sanitizer. My
what
other
the?
Love my mama. Love my mama. Love my mama.
You don't need no.
Crackheads!
Crackheads are everywhere in the hood, bro. Bro, you go down the corner, you see a crackhead. You go around and pump some gas, you see a crackhead. You go to Figueroa, there's some crackhead hoes. You know, there's crackheads everywhere, bro. And it's okay to fuck with them. I fuck with them. I love to play with crackheads. Crackheads are funny. When I was like 14, 15, my homies used to hit the train at night just to look at the crackheads. But they're gonna come around when you mess up the wrong crackhead and he go fucking smack the phone out your hands, bro. Why do I know this? Because it's happened to me. Check it out, bro.
Hey, you have drugs? You have drugs?
No, I ain't got drugs.
Give me some drugs, bro.
I don't have any.
You don't need no.
Hey, it's Amanda with the homegirl. I don't know who you is, but it's lit. Hot Cheeto girl?
Yeah.
I'm just playing. There's no party. There's no party.
Really?
I'm the police.
Oh my god.
So.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Kim?
I'm the police. You're getting a ticket.
For real?
Yeah.
Where's the ticket? Oh, yeah, you want me to go?
You better leave right now before I get your ticket, honey. Yeah. You better dip, honey. You better get the fuck up out of here. Don't play with me. These is my streets, all right? Aren't you cold?
I'm freezing.
Why are you out here?
Want to take me? Why is that phone like that?
Oh, to play music.
Turn it.
Why you out here? You gotta go home.
Turn that phone.
You gotta go home, man.
Turn that phone.
Go home.
I feel like you're recording me.
Go home.
Bro.
You're gonna get sick. Go home.
Take me home.
Go home. You're gonna get sick. That shit caught my eye. Look at this poor little hoe. Number 9. Street takeover is a must in South Central. But for me personally, I love to enjoy a takeover after a good throw up. The cops come. You gotta run, because when the cops come at takeovers, which is 10 out of 10, happens all the time, you gotta bounce. There's a lot of things I love in this world. Toast, takeovers, and throwing up. I'm fine, I just ate some nasty pussy. That's fucked up, no, but look, the takeover's about to pop off right now. You could tell because it's just getting loud, it's getting ratchet. This is a must in South Central. Just be hella careful, because if the cops come and they pull you over, you're fucked. Takeover or what? Takeover or what?
Cherry Productions.
Cops and all this shit, they don't fuck around. Gotta bounce. If you get caught up, you can go to jail for that, you get a ticket for that, so be careful. This is probably, I'm putting this one as number 9 because it's one of the most dangerous. It's one of the most, you gotta be cautious. But it's lit. Y'all saw it, it's turned up. You feel me? I done shit my pants a bunch of times. What'd you think of this, bro?
Oh, God. Is that good?
You don't need no.
Motherfuckers really fucking stood up for the hood. That's crazy.
All these motherfuckers kick rocks, nigga.
Hey, light these niggas up, nigga.
Oh, fuck. Homie really put out with the strap.
That's some real nigga shit, though.
Motherfuckers stood up for the hood, bro. That's crazy as fuck to me.
Alright, thank you guys for watching YouTube video. Hella fun making it. I love making these type of videos. And before I end it, I just want to let you guys know that this Sunday, with me and Brian, we're going to meet up at... Fuck.
I fucked up already. Meet up? I'm so stupid.
You should say it.
You want me to say it?
Yeah. I'm so fucking dumb. I can't really understand in high school like that, you know?
Alright. Thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you guys liked it. I love making these type of videos. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment. And I got one more announcement for you guys.
I thought you were gonna go like this.
Well, it doesn't matter, bro. Just do it.
Ready?
I'm gonna leave this in, bitch.
This well, you wanted me.
It sounded like I wanted to.
He didn't feel comfortable saying the whole thing. So this Sunday, the 16th, 3 p.m., we're all meeting up in LA at USC at this Gap Over trash can, and we're gonna go mob it back to the tent there that he ate shit on.
Bro, that fucking tent there is, it has something against you, bro. I don't know if it's
everyone
racism.
Pull up. Everyone pull up. Come at your own risk. If you're younger than 18, we're not gonna be responsible for you, but pull up. Everyone's invited.
It's gonna be a fucking go skateboarding day, bro. We're gonna meet up at a spot and go mob it at another spot, and then after the session, we have a surprise for you guys. You know, so personally, we have a surprise for you guys. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be lit. You guys better fucking show up. If you don't have nothing to do, pull up. It's gonna be fun. Turn up, you know?
Come a little early too. We're gonna leave without you if you're not at the spot at 3 p.m.
I would say be at the spot by 2:30, 2:45, and we're gonna get there at 3. We're gonna wait there like another 10, 15 more minutes and then fucking mosh it to the spot. So if you guys wanna see me bust it, bro, on that spot, Brian, try some shit. You guys wanna try some shit, be a vibe, turn up, come through, bro. Hell yeah, gang. Love you, nigga.
Love you what?